That's a good question. Actually, I get that question a lot. If you add all of our bodies of water together, we come in right at 1.1 million gallons between both aquarium buildings. But you know, that's a lot of water to have to manage, and it's really important to us on many levels that we manage that water well. And what I mean by that is a lot of these tanks do require some amount of water change, and you have to do that. But one thing we can do to cut down on our use of water and be responsible with our use of water is to reclaim as much of it as possible. For example, our largest exhibit here, which is 618,000 gallons, the Secret Reef, when we backwash our filters for that exhibit, we actually reclaim that water. We do lose a little bit of it when we have to backwash that sand filter we use to clean it up, but it's just a minuscule amount of water that we lose. Wherever possible, we try to really mitigate how much water we just throw away and replace. It's hugely important on a couple levels. First and foremost, to be good stewards of our environment, which is the very thing we are here to try to convey to people, is to be a good steward. So absolutely making good use of the water that we use and not using water as though it were endless, because it isn't. And secondly, there's just a general cost associated with it. We need to be frugal and responsible with the money that the aquarium has to make sure that we're spending it in a way to foster our mission and not just making our job necessarily easier, but being a good steward of that money.